Good afternoon. This is Joel Sasler with Paul Taranzano at the Beverly Fieldhouse here for the 10th annual Larry McIntyre Board Classic. Our first game of the afternoon, we have the Peabody Tanners girls varsity basketball team against the Bishop Fenwick Crusaders. And before we start, I want to give a shout out to Lou Sasosimo, who's under the weather today, so I'm filling in for Lou. And Paul has been here this year, so he's going to help me out. He knows the girls' team is probably a little bit better than me. But I'm looking for a competitive game. Peabody, young team. They've come on strong. They did lose their last game. Tight game to Saugus, which did unfortunately knock them out of the tournament. But I know this is a big inter-city rivalry. Wouldn't you say that, Paul?
I would say so. It's going to be a very competitive game.
So right now we're going to do the starting lineups. Peabody Tanners. Starting lineups, number three, Isabella Romero for Bishop Fenwick, Peabody native. Number four,
Bertucci.
Brent Bertucci.
Michaela Rossi. Veronica Tache, junior guard.
Lynn Gonzalez, another Peabody native.
Starting lineup for Peabody. Junior forward, Amber Coppolis. Junior forward, Asia Armonte. Senior guard, Emily Carney, number four. Sophomore guard, number 11, Emma Bloom. Senior forward 23, Georgia Leone.
The team is coached by Stan McKean. He is assisted by Tracy Palazzola and Joy Wallace. Officials for today's game are Fred Cody, Bob Aaronball, and Greg Santos.
So as we're saying, this is going to be a good rivalry game. Obviously, Bishop Fenwick is in Peabody, Massachusetts, and a lot of the girls who play for Bishop Fenwick are Peabody natives. So the girls are obviously very familiar with each other between summer ball and AAU ball and things of that nature. And I think this would be a good opportunity for Peabody to go out on a winning note, win today and play in the championship game tomorrow. So a lot on the line. So as soon as we get a basketball on the court, we can start the game here. Not yet.
Looking for the right one.
That's right. The one that's smaller than the hoop.
That has air in it.
No mention of Deflategate. All right, so here we go. Crusaders against the Tanners. Opening game of the Larry McIntyre Classic. Peabody wins the tap.
Connie to Leon. Inside to Ambrose. Loses it to Fenwick. Wins Gonzalez. Taking it up. Kayla Rossi. Bella Romero. Shoots off. Out of bounds. Peabody ball.
So Fenwick's going to start with a press early on here.
Leon into Amati. Connie. Connie to Leon. Set up a play. Over to Bloom. Back to Leon. Inside to Asia. Loose ball. Jump ball. Fenwick ball.
So a quick glance at the Peabody roster here. Just two seniors on the Peabody team. So obviously this program is on its way up.
Gonzalez. Inside. Patucci.
Travel, yep. Bishop Fenwick did lose one of their leaders, Ann Murphy. I think she's out for the year number 10, so that's a break for the Crusaders.
County. Senior captain Emily County. Over to Georgia Leon. Shoots. For two. 2-0 Peabody early. Gonzalez. Foul on Peabody.
A little touch foul there.
Yeah. Amber Kokopoulos. That's her first. Peabody's first.
Is it fair to say she's been the leader on the team this year, Paul?
Absolutely.
Okay.
With Colleen Crotty being out the whole season.
Yep.
Gonzalez takes it in to Romero. Up and in, 2-2. Emma Bloom. Over to Connie, she shoots. Off, rebound Gonzalez. Gonzalez inside to Romero. Off rebound, Leon. Emma Bloom pushing the ball.
Good defense by Fenwick.
Connie setting up a play to Asia Amati.
Down to 5 seconds on the shot clock here. He needs to get rid of it and he can take a shot. There we go, Amber.
Fenwick on the steal. Kayla Rossi off. Amber, nice rebound to Connie. Stan setting up a play, calling in a play. Oh, Nice move by Bloom over to Amber. Nice block.
Yep, nice block by number four for
Petucci.
Petucci.
Gonzalez takes a baseline. She shoots. Out of bounds. Peabody ball. Good defense by Amber. Leon. Gonzalez on the steal. This is Gonzalez. Out of bounds to Fenwick ball. Gonzalez throwing it in to Tucci. Back to Gonzalez. Hook shot. Blocked by Georgia Leon.
Maybe he looks to run here.
Connie over to Bloom. Nice take by Emily. Emma shoots off. Rebound Rossi. Gonzalez. Bella Romero inside. Foul on Peabody.
Good defense by Peabody. Unfortunately, just got a call for the foul, but it was a good defensive play.
Fouls on Georgia Leon. That's her first. Peabody second. Two free throws.
First one is good.
Bring the Petucci for makes the first.
Taylor Betancourt comes in for Peabody.
Places Georgia Leon. Petucci off on the second. Rebound by Bloom. Inside to Emma. Off. Rebound by Asia Amati over to Taylor Betancourt.
Taylor
nice
takes a strong,
Taylor.
Yep.
Draws
the foul.
Nice move by Taylor. She got hit in the face, it looks like. It's on Fenwick's Liz Gonzalez, that's her first. Taylor will be shooting two. This is the first. In and out. Rebound, Asia Amati. Jump ball. Peabody ball. Stan calling the stack. Down low to Amber. She gets fouled. Fouls on Petucci for Bishop Fenwick. Two fouls each.
Amber gets it off. Doesn't go in. Gets her own rebound. Back up with it. Can't get it to roll. Bishop Fenwick comes away with it. So both teams a little bit cold here on offense.
Gonzalez over to Lindell. Back to Petucci. Gonzalez, strong move. Gets fouled on the way in. Fouls on Amber Kakopoulos. That's her second. First one, no good for Gonzalez. Lauren Mendocker in for Amber Kakopoulos, freshman. Gonzalez off. Both teams cold right now.
Yep. 2 minutes to go here in the first quarter.
Nice look to Carney. Off. Tucci. Offensive foul on Bishop Fenwick. Be on Bella Romero. Taylor Betancourt. Over to Carney.
Carney did a nice job. Didn't give up the outside shot to drive it, but just came a little bit short.
A foul on a grab on Peabody. Emma Bloom. That's her first. Three to two, Fenwick. Timeout, Bishop Fenwick. That's their first.
I find a little bit the difference between the boys and the girls game is basically who's going to take it down the lane, who's going to drive. I think, you know, your certain girls, they've really figured that out and they'll take it, and you know, down the lane. Because you know you're going to get hit, you know. And you got to be able to just deal with that and hopefully draw the foul and get it in the bucket. But
this is the probably the slowest start I've seen all season in a game. Both teams.
Yeah, both teams a little bit cold. Sunday, so, yeah. You know, long weekend. It's a holiday weekend, obviously, so who knows what everybody did last night. But sometimes a little bit different to play on a Sunday. A lot of times during the week, they're playing, you know, Tuesday, Friday nights, Wednesday, Fridays, things of that nature, so. But I certainly don't see anyone blowing anybody out here, that's for sure.
We got Asia Almonte, Lauren Mendaca, Bloom, Carney, and Taylor Betancourt for Peabody out there right now. Now listen to Romero.
Emma, good try with the steal.
Gonzalez to Bertucci. Erica Lindell, another Peabody go.
I thought she was shoots. Peabody, yeah.
Rebound Gonzalez. Steal by Taylor Betancourt. Up to Carney. Back to Taylor. Inside to Mendaca. Taylor, nice look to Asia. Tough defense.
Yeah. Down to 10 seconds on the shot clock.
Nice
Betancourt. Can't get it to go. Mendaca with the rebound. Doesn't get fouled. Tied up.
Jump ball. Fenwick ball. Tucci taking it up. Good defense by Taylor. Offensive foul on Fenwick. 22, Tucci. Good job by Taylor cutting her off.
So 3-2, minute and a half to go here in the first quarter.
Long pass. Taylor tracks it down. Good try. A little more backspin.
There you go.
Tucci taking it up. Good try by Taylor. Scores 2 for Fenwick. 5-2 Fenwick. Taylor to Emma. Nice look to Carney. In and out. Rebound Gonzalez. Steal by Carney.
She's trapped in the corner there. Oh, tough call.
Travel.
Yep.
Long pass to Romero. Fenwick.
Bell looking for somebody. Takes it on her own.
Double dribble.
Double dribble.
A lot of turnovers. And LeBloom to Taylor, Betancourt. Nice look by Taylor to Carney for three.
That's good.
5-5. Nice job.
That's what the doctor ordered there. So Peabody's surely getting good looks. Actually, both teams getting decent looks here.
Romero takes it in, steal by Mendaka to Almonte. Over to Taylor, she shoots.
That's a three.
In and out, good look. Fenwick ball. Tucci, Fenwick. High screen coming, double screen. Bertucci. Gonzalez.
Down to 10 seconds in the quarter.
Blocked by Mendaka. Great block. Foul from it.
Not a good foul. Hopefully Peabody 5.4 seconds. I might be able to set something up. Get one shot away here.
Liz Gonzalez, that's her second. Timeout Peabody.
So the schedule down here at the Beverly Fieldhouse will be, obviously this game is the first game of the day. Right after this game, we'll have the Bishop Fenwick Boys Varsity versus Gloucester. That starts at 2:30. 4:15, we Revere Patriots versus the Beverly Girls Varsity. And then to cap it off for the night, 6 p.m. tonight, Masconomic versus the Beverly Boys teams. And then tomorrow, we'll have the Girls Consolation at 1, the Boys Consolation at 2:30, Girls' Championship game at 4:15, and the Boys' Championship game at 6 p.m. So if you're into high school basketball and want to come down and see it live, come on down here and see it here at the Beverly Fieldhouse. Rest of the day today and all day tomorrow.
Four fouls each right now for Fenwick and the Tanners.
So Peabody's going to inbound it under the Fenwick basket.
Emma Bloom will be throwing it in, balling. Connie back to Bloom. Clock's not running.
Nope, yep. Clock is not running. No good. Out. Clock is still not running. Don't know what happened there. That's when I'm happy I'm an announcer. I'm not on the clock, Paul.
There's only five guys on there.
Yeah. No, God forbid.
There's the buzzer.
Exactly. So that is going to call. They're going to call that at the end of the first quarter. At the end of the first quarter, you score. Peabody Tanners 5, Bishop Fenwick Crusaders 5. I know the boys' varsity basketball team, they finished their season on this past Thursday night. They beat Saugus to go 11-9, so they did qualify for the tournament. And the draws will be coming out. I believe it's probably the middle of the week. I know a few teams are playing a couple more games, obviously, today and tomorrow. And then there might be a couple on Monday or Tuesday. But if you go to the MIAA website, they'll have all the information for you. And plenty of North Shore teams are qualifying. I know that the Beverly boys team has had a very good season, and they'll be playing later on today, and they'll certainly give some teams a run for their money. And then in addition, the favorites, the odds-on favorites to repeat this year in boys Division One, is the Linfield English Bulldogs. Quite a team to watch. They really get the ball up and down the court very quickly. And I think as they get deeper into the tournament, they'll have some competition, hopefully, and keep them honest and make some good high school basketball. So here we go, start of the second quarter for the Tanners. Number 31, Isabel Betancourt in for the Tanners in bowling.
She replaces Emma Bloom right now, Isabel.
Been issue with the clock here.
So we have Asia Almonte, Lauren Mendaca, Taylor Betancourt, Isabel Betancourt, and Emily Carney start the second quarter for the Tanners. When they start.
As we said, some PBD bragging rights on the line today.
Nice crowd here today. At Beverly High School. Here we go. Isabel into Taylor.
Out of bounds off Fenwick's hands. It's a nice opportunity to try and get inside there.
Shot clock problem.
Yeah. Shot clock looked like it didn't start. Still shows 30, should be down to 22. So some technical difficulties here.
Both clocks that time.
I saw that.
Okay. Okay, PBD ball. Underneath their own basket. Isabel Betancourt. Over to Connie, she shoots.
Open three, it's good.
That's 2 threes for Emily Carney.
Yep.
8-5, PBD. Gucci to Romero. Kochian. Off. Nice rebound by Taylor. Pushing the ball. Carney. Isabel. Traveled. Okay. Good look by Isabel. Fenwick ball. Tucci, their point guard.
Yeah, but Tucci or Taché?
They said Tucci, but.
Okay.
Kochian, she shoots. In and out, rebound Mandaka. To Taylor. Carney, she tracks it down in the corner. Back to Asia. And Daka.
Oh, that's a nice look there.
Nice take by Taylor. Rebound, Fenwick.
So pace has definitely picked up here a little bit in the second quarter. Good to see. Girls settling, getting a little more comfortable.
Fenwick loses it out of bounds.
She's looking for the foul. Number two did not get it.
It's going to be Peabody ball.
Yep.
Isabel to Taylor over to Carney. Over half court. Just take by Taylor. Stale by Romero.
Fenwick guard calls out of play.
Romero inside to Bertucci. Back to Kotchian. Travel. Peabody ball.
So Peabody, they get a build on their lead here a little bit here. 5:56 to go in the halftime.
Taylor back to Isabel, over to Taylor. Carney. Taylor inside to Asia.
Oh.
She loses it. Kotchian with the ball. In the corner. Number two, rebound by Romero.
Nice.
Up and in.
Look what I found. Nice job, Bella Romero, to clean it up.
Taylor to Isabel. Inside to Mandaka. Triple teaming here every time. Carney again.
Ooh, I thought that was good. Just off the mark. Off somebody's foot. They're going to give it to the Peabody. Oh. You can give it to Fenwick, okay.
Amber Kakopoulos back in for Asia Almonte.
Peabody starts a little press themselves here.
Two off her leg. Peabody ball. Good pressure by the Tanners. Emma Bloom back in Family County. Isabel to Taylor. Underneath to Amber. Nice spin move. Up and in. Oh, sorry. Thought it was in. My bad. Amber will be shooting two. Amber shoots, makes the first. 9-7 Peabody. Second one is off. Rebound by Romero. To Rossi. Over to Emma Burke. Rossi. Kotchian. Inside to Romero. Turns and.
Nice move down low by Bella Romero. She's got at least six on the day, I know that.
Bad pass, stolen by Kotchian. Underneath. Foul. Pace is picking up. Pretty good. Taylor Betancourt's first. Five team fouls for Peabody, six for Fenwick. Maria Ofanos makes the first.
Softball guard.
Makes both.
So Peabody, Fenwick with four straight points to take the lead back, 11-9.
Isabel, under Taylor, Emma. Daka.
Asia works it down on Kakropoulos. Nice.
Nice
good.
Move by Emma.
All tied up at 11.
Out of bounds. Peabody ball. Turnover. Fenwick.
Turnover.
Isabel to Emma. Back to Isabel. Inside back to Amber. Nice move. Oh, good block by Romero. Over to Rossi. Inside the Kochian. Bad pass. Out of bounds. Peabody ball.
I want to give a shout out to Beverly Access, Beverly Cable TV. We're doing this game in conjunction with them. So all the setup here is, I believe, Beverly Cable TV. And some Peabody people also helping out. But a joint production today.
Leon back in and Almonte back in. Full court press, 3-2 for Fenwick. 3-2 press. Peabody broke it easy. The Bloom.
Open shot, nice. Off. Can't get it to go.
Foul on Peabody. Evan Bloom, that's her second. Six fouls each right now for both teams. Next one, one-on-one for both teams. Emma Burke. Bella Romero.
Bella drives the lane.
Good defense by Amber.
Just off Amber's hand there. So Fenwick will retain possession here.
Seconds on the shot clock. 2:58 left in the half. All tied up. Rossi into Kochian. Great block by Giorgio Leon. Pick up by Bloom to Leon. Over to Asia. Back to Bloom. Inside to Amber. Off, rebound, Fenwick. Nice take by number two.
Nice
block
drive.
By Giorgio Leone.
Yep.
Two in a row for Giorgio. Michaela Rossi will be throwing in the ball in for Fenwick. Clock problems. Rossi into bad pass, stolen by Taylor. Betancourt over to Asia. Taylor Betancourt sets up the play. Emma Bloom back to Taylor. She shoots. Little off, rebound by Asia Almonte. Off.
Oh, good position. Just couldn't do it. Good rebound by Bella Romero. Tied up, actually.
Fenwick possession on the arrow. Maria Offermuth takes it up for Fenwick. Emma Burke. Kochian, off the most shoots, off, rebound Romero. Over to Rossi, Kayla Rossi, rebound Amber, Kakopoulos, Taylor, stolen away, stolen back by Taylor, she gets fouled. Should be one-on-one here for Taylor Betancourt. 14. Kayla Rossi. Foul.
14 for Kayla Rossi.
Carney in for Bloom.
So we're all tied at 5 after 1. Now we're tied up at 11 with a minute and 43 to go till halftime. Peabody shooting 1-on-1. No good.
Off. Rebound Fenwick. She shoots. Number 2. Off.
I said white ball, but he pointed Fenwick.
Peabody ball. Georgia Leon into Taylor, back in court. The Georgia. Bad pass, stolen by Kochin to Fenwick. Stolen back by Georgia Leon. Out of bounds. Well, Fenwick ball. Erica Lindell, she shoots. Makes a three-pointer for Fenwick. Erica Lindell. Lindell, sorry. Betancourt. Carney, over to Amber.
Tried to force it down, and Betancourt gets it back.
Over Carney. Nice take by Asia. A little off. Rebound Liz Gonzalez for Fenwick.
So Fenwick can play for the last shot if they'd like to. About a 1 second difference here.
And
for three again. Short.
Air ball.
20 seconds to go to the half.
Taylor Betancourt. To Carney. Floater. Rebound Amber.
Amber, nice. Can't get it to go, but nice offensive rebound.
That's Liz Gonzalez's third. For Fenwick. Amber shoots. This is the first.
A high free throw shot there. Big arc.
Romero back in for Gonzalez. Shoots. Makes it. Makes a second. 14-12, Fenwick. 8 seconds.
9 seconds, yep.
Tucci to Erica. Lindell. She shoots. Off.
Nice defense. Shot. Yep. So you score at halftime. Bishop Fenwick Crusaders, 14. Peabody Tanners, 12. And we'll be back for the second half shortly.
DC Rentals has been in business for almost 30 years, offering state-of-the-art radio communications and security camera systems. DC Rentals is able to cater our system, scale it down to any size event, large or small. Our custom-built trailers are designed for fast deployment with full video and communication capabilities. We offer top-of-the-line Motorola and Hytera dispatch and radio equipment, along with Telex and Zetron consoles. DC Rentals Mobile Command Trailer is also available for special events or emergencies. In addition, we provide individual and group training sessions on all of our equipment, as well as 24-hour customer service. DC Rentals can be reached at 781-289-3000 or on the internet at dcrentals.net. DC Rentals is a proud sponsor of Peabody TV.
So Joel Sassler here with Paul Taranzano, second half of the opening game. Peabody girls varsity basketball versus Bishop Fenwick Crusaders. Had a tight first game, 14-12, Paul. Both teams are a little bit tight early, 5-5 at the end of the first quarter, opening up in the second quarter a little bit there. And
defensive battle.
Yep, defensive battle. A lot of good looks, just wasn't going down. But both teams seem to have settled in their offense in the second quarter, that's for sure. So we'll see what happens. As we said, this is a good inter-city rivalry. A lot of Peabody girls on the Bishop Fenwick team. They know each other well, I'm sure, through inter-scholastic basketball, AAU, and clubs and things of that nature. So we'll start off the second half here with Peabody inbounding the ball.
So we have Georgia Leone, Emma Bloom, Emily Carney, Asia Almonte, and Amber Kokopoulos starting for Peabody. Emily Carney takes it up. Over to Emma.
Veronica Cache, number 22. Oh, nice move by Peabody. Gets a good look. It's going to be off Peabody Fenwick ball.
Nice try by Amber.
Yep. William Coachy, number 12. Keith, number 20.
Foul on Asia Almonte for Peabody.
So both teams a little bit cold at the foul line, too, so these free throws are certainly can make a difference in the second half, that's for sure.
She misses the first. Erica.
Mia Mercurio, freshman guard.
Erica.
So both teams young, actually. Right now you have freshman for number 3, Isabella Romero. She's another freshman in Peabody.
She makes the second. 15-12, Fenwick.
Coach in 20, she's a freshman, so three freshmen on the floor for the Crusaders.
Georgia Leone, two-pointer.
Shot is good.
Senior captain. Marching all the way.
Draws the foul.
With the Asia's third, Asia Almonte.
In and out.
Archie misses the first. Makes the second.
16-14. Fenwick up by a bucket.
Emma Bloom. Over to Georgia, inside to Amber. She takes it high to the basket. A little wide. Jump ball. Fenwick ball. Sophomore Janelle Betzel replaces Asia Almonte. Shea over to Petucci. And Dowd for three.
That's her second three of the night.
Okay. Over to Bloom. That's all with the screen.
Coaching pulls it back.
Out of bounds.
Little
PBD
mix
ball.
Up there, yeah. Little mix up.
Georgia Leone. Good job handling the ball. Tipped away. Looked like he was off Fenwick. They call. Fenwick's ball. Over half court for Fenwick. Liz Gonzalez. Romero. Back to Gonzalez. Good defense by Amber Kokopoulos.
So Peabody's got to be careful here. Down by five. Don't want to get too far behind here. Got a foul, a travel before the shot. So Peabody down by five. 5:40 to go here in the third. Important to keep it close here.
See, Levette and Court checks in for Georgia Leon. Peabody. Gonzalez. Cache, she shoots. Off. Still Fenwick. Gonzalez inbounding the ball for Fenwick.
Nice pass, nice play inbounds. A little bit too easy.
Taylor over to Emma Bloom. Back to Bloom. Over to Emily Carney for three.
Good look. Get it out. Amber with the offensive rebound. Kicks it to Taylor. Taylor's going to shoot it for three. That's good.
Point out by Taylor. Nice shot by Taylor. Taylor's going to get back. It's too easy.
But nice play by the Crusaders. Timeout, Stan McKee and Peabody. So that was a nice play. As soon as the basket, Fenwick pushing the ball up the floor. Gets the easy hoop. 23-17 here.
Three timeouts left for Peabody, four for Fenwick.
So school vacation this week, so everyone should be a little careful this week. There'll be more kids around during the day and the nights there. Hope everybody enjoys their February vacation. If you're staying home in Peabody, if you're going away, have fun, be safe. Before we know it, it'll be St. Patrick's Day. Daylight Savings Time on March 8th. Daylight Savings Time. Also my wife's birthday, so. Two reasons to celebrate this year. All right, so 23-17. Fenwick's come out a little bit stronger here in the second half.
Emma Bloom, over to Taylor Betancourt. Taylor setting up a play. Connie. Off. Rebound, Amber. Up again, she gets fouled. Great job.
Nice job, hard work, yep, hard work. Watch that matchup. Janelle Bateso for Peewee, number 33 for Tubello and Romero, both. Pretty tall girls. Going to be a good battle there. And, of course, Amber's got some good height, too, so she snuck in and was able to get the rebound there.
Amber. Wow. Great bounce. Made everybody smile.
It's got that high, high, high arc.
Amber. Yeah, nope. Rebound Gonzalez for Fenwick.
23-18, 4.5 to go in the third quarter.
Cache. Ooh, that's a travel. Just can't catch it on the pass. It wasn't tipped.
I think she got bailed out with a foul, Paul. Yep.
Emma Bloom, they called it on Emma Bloom. That's her third for Peabody. Dallas, over to Cache. Touching. She shoots.
Short.
Rebound, Taylor Betancourt. Slammed away by Gonzalez. Erica, in doubt. Shoots. Off.
Ooh.
Peabody ball. Emma Bloom into Taylor Betancourt. Over to Amber, nice move. Gets fouled. Good take by him. That's Liz Gonzalez's fourth for Bishop Fenwick. Boom shooting two. This is the first. And Dockerman for Betzel. Off.
Gets her own rebound.
Taylor for three. She gets her own rebound. Shoots again. Hold it off.
Peabody having a hard time finding the hoop here. To three, that's good. Morgan Cochian, freshman.
Taylor up to Mandaka. Out of bounds, off of Romero. It's PBD's ball. Isabel Betancourt in for Emma Bloom. Timeout, Bishop Fenwick. 26-18, Bishop Fenwick.
Checking out the some of the results for the boys wrestling this past weekend. Actually, yesterday they had the tournament, and Peabody Saugus boys team did pretty good. They finished sixth as a team in the Division I North Sectionals, so good to see. I think I actually had a champion out of Peabody, Phil McCaukey, the offensive lineman, I believe, for the Tanners. He won his weight class, so congratulations to Phil and the whole team. That's a co-op team as Saugus and Peabody wrestle together.
Peabody inbounding. County. Amber back to County in the corner.
Open three. Can't get it to go. Nice offensive rebound.
She gets fouled by Cochian.
So now it's going to be Peabody's got to start making their free throws here. Down by eight.
Freshman Mandaka, Lauren Mandaka, shooting two. Makes the first. In and out, rebound Romero. Cache. Erica Lindell.
Nice move.
Nice move.
Gets to go. Number two, Alfanas.
Real Alfanas. And Daka. Over to Taylor. Betancourt. Isabel. Betancourt. Nice pass to Amber.
Ooh, nice number steal. Two. Nice steal. She's going to pull it back. Nope.
She'll shoot. Oh, travel.
Ooh, tough call.
Mm-hmm. low-scoring game. Right. Taylor Betancourt. Over to Carney. Over to Isabel Betancourt.
So, smart play by Peabody player. Yeah, she lost control, but she was able to knock it off the Fenwick player's leg. So, Peabody maintains possession here.
Losing time.
Yeah, shot clock issues. I don't know what's going on. They don't reset. Are they reset? I don't know. It's happened a little bit too often here today, quite frankly. But that's okay. We'll keep playing through it. So 1:58 to go in the quarter. 11 seconds on the shot clock.
Isabel Betancourt into Emily County.
Down low.
Nice move.
Nice move. Yep.
That's foul.
She draws the foul. So once again.
Fenwick's fourth. Shooting two, Lauren Mendaka, freshman. Makes it.
The sweet stroke there.
Makes them both. Fenwick pushing the ball. Cache for three. Off. Rebound, Taylor Betancourt. Taylor to Emily Kearney. Inside to Amber. Spin move.
Oh. Gotta give Bella credit there. She stayed right with it. Amber threw some really strong moves at her. Bella stayed on her feet. Did not give up the foul. Nice drive. Could be
offensive foul.
It is offensive foul, yep. Nice job by Isabella taking the charge. 28-21, 1:13 to go. So Peabody like to tighten it up here as they head to the fourth quarter.
Isabella to Taylor. Taylor over to Carney.
1 minute to go in the third.
Underneath to Mendaka. Back to Carney.
Good look. Can't get it to go. Ooh, Isabel was there on the offensive rebound. I think it's going to be off Peabody on travel. Okay.
Tough call.
Yeah, that was a tough call. Peabody Grove certainly fighting, that's for sure, for the ball there. Yeah.
To the hoop, great block. Yeah. Oh, call the foul.
good block, but it looked like it was clean, but she just certainly, Maria Alfanas, no problem driving the hoop, taking it down the lane, putting the pressure on the Peabody defense.
Alfanas shooting two for Fenwick. Makes the first. Makes the second. 30-21, Fenwick. 40 seconds left in the third. Taylor Betancourt to Isabel Betancourt. Taylor, nice move to Kearney. Isabel underneath to Amber. She gets fouled. Foul is on Isabel Romero for Fenwick. Amber shooting two.
So We apologize, Lou. We didn't keep track of the free throw shooting percentage. We know you would, but it's got to be hurting Peabody a little bit here today, that's for sure. Second shot's also no good, but offensive rebound. Nope. Stolen by Fenwick. So they'll come out with 19.6 seconds to go here in the third quarter. I assume they're going to probably play for the last shot with a lead of 8. Probably looking to push it up to 10.
Foul on Peabody, Emily County.
You got a discrepancy. I show the 29 here, 30 on the for the score for Fenwick up on the big board there. Scoreboard.
Cashier order. Emma Burke.
Oh, out of bounds, County. So 3.6 seconds to go.
Taylor Betancourt, and then Backer, she shoots at the buzzer.
It's no good. So at the end of the three, your score, Bishop Fenwick Crusaders 30, PB Tanners 21. We got 8 minutes left of basketball here. And next up right after this game will be the Beverly Panthers girls varsity playing the Revere Patriots girls varsity. And then we move to the boys, Bishop Fenwick Crusaders versus the Gloucester Fishermen. Be the first game for the boys, and the second game will be the Beverly Panthers home team against the Masconomic Chiefens. So if you're interested in seeing some live high school basketball, come on down, support the teams here, and have a nice Saturday.
Sunday,
excuse me. Where'd it go?
You're still on Saturday.
Okay.
It's okay.
I'm wishing. Taking a real quick look here at the Bishop Fenwick Crusaders boys varsity basketball team. I don't think I really realized they have two seniors, and quite frankly, the two seniors, I don't, you know, they're decent, but they're not getting the playing time. So that Bishop Fenwick boys varsity basketball team should be pretty strong next year. Not that they haven't had a bad, they've had a very good year this year, quite frankly, but things look strong over there, that's for sure. And once again, that's dotted by a number of Peabody athletes. Roster. All right, so here we go. Peabody down by 9.
Emma Bloom over to Taylor Betancourt. Cashier's doing a good job on that. And Daka, nice look to Amber.
Can't pull the trigger. Good defense. 10 sections on the shot clock. PB's got to be aware of this. They got burnt once early in the game. The bench is calling it out. We got a whistle. We got a travel. Okay. Not quite what we wanted to start here this at the fourth quarter, but see what happens here. Oh, nice steal.
Nice steal by Taylor Betancourt.
Can't get it to go, though.
Foul beyond Taylor Betancourt. 6 fouls each for both teams. Next, we 1-on-1 for both teams. Brick, Rossi, Kayla Rossi for 2.
So Fenwick's open up a double-digit lead here, up by 11. 6:40 to go here in the game.
Cache for Fenwick. Wild shot. Great block by Emma Bloom.
So Fenwick takes the ball out under their own basket. Nice inbounds pass.
Up and in for Fenwick.
Fenwick does a good job with that. Second time today they've made a nice inbounds play into their own hoop.
Taylor into Mandaka. She gets fouled. Nice pass by Taylor. Good look. Foul is on Rossi. Senior guard Ari Eon checks in for Emily Carney. Knocker shooting two. Gets her own rebound.
Kicks it back out to Taylor.
Gonna get the rebound. Over to Rossi.
Nice open look. Good.
That's her shot.
Yep. Right at the foul line there.
Ari Eon. Over half court. Inside to Amber. Back to Ari. Travel. Ball. Gonzalez off rebound. Emma Bloom.
Good to see some traffic. Nice shot.
Over to Leon for three.
Oh, in and out.
Rebound. Gattucci. Asher.
So Fenwick, I expect them to start to maybe use a little bit of clock here, up by 15 with 5 minutes to go. Nice, nice inside pass. Foul.
Back door. Maria Ofenos. 4 for 4 from the free throw line.
First shot is good.
5 for 5. Connie Almonte and Isabel Bencourt back in.
It's also good. So Fenwick doing a nice job from the free throw line today, that's for sure. So 38-21 Crusaders, 4:54 to go here in the game. We got a...
It's going to be PB Ball. She just shot 2 free throws, didn't she?
Yeah, there we go.
Isabel over to Eon. Back to Isabel. Sorry. Nice look inside for Amber. Ari shoots. In and out. Carney inside. Nice look.
Nice shot by Ofanos. Comes out of the pack there. Can't draw the foul, but gets a shot away. Good defensive play by number 4 for Peabody. Emily Carney. Coach inbounds the ball. That was Gonzalez, excuse me. Number 2 fouls on the floor, it looks like. Yes.
Fouls on Carney. One-on-one. Oh. 7 for 7.
Yeah, they're, like I said, their free throws, they do a nice job. Yeah, she, this young lady certainly has done well at the charity stripe today.
In and out.
Nice play by Fenwick, though, keeping the ball alive.
Curio, Rossi.
Nice back door, good little steal, though, yeah. Oh, right back. So under 4 minutes to go here in the game.
Period.
39-21.
Arion gets fouled. Now he'll be shooting 1-on-1. 24, that's losing Gonzalez to fifth. Makes the first. Gets the bonus. In and out. Rebound, Romero. Inside. Tucci off, rebound, Amber for Cooper's. Ari on inside to Amber. Back to Ari. Isabel, nice pass. She gets fouled. Sophomore Gina Tarazano checks in. Sophomore Janelle Betzel checks in. IE on. And Asia Almonte. This is it. Rebound Isabel.
Back to Amber.
Gina. Three.
That's good.
It.
Here you go.
Gina Tarazano.
And off the bench, there you go, for three.
Freshman Jess Richards getting ready to check in for PBA. Off. Good hustle by Janelle.
It's going to be off of Bella Romero. It's going to be PBD ball. So 39-25, 2:33 to go here in the game.
This will be our last broadcast. That was Amber. Great job this year by Amber.
Yeah, Peabody girls did a good job. The young team started a little bit slow. They had a really good middle of the season and a couple of tough breaks at the end, but nothing to be ashamed of. And the future is very bright for the Peabody girls varsity basketball team, that's for sure. And as I think you told me earlier, they lost their captain, Miss Crotty, I believe. She missed the whole season,
Crotty.
Correct? Yeah.
So she was a returning starter.
Returning starter, so that was a big blow, obviously.
Playing lacrosse next year in college. Nice kid. Fouls on TV. Number three, Gina Tarazano. Tucci be shooting two. This is the first. This is the second. Gets her own rebound. Fenwick running clock there. Nice score by freshman Jess Richards. Kachin for three. She traveled, looked like. Beauty ball. 148. Isabel, yes, back to Isabel. Over to Emily Carney. Nice try by Emily. Fenwick ball. Mercurio. Takes it all the way. Tucci makes it
from the corner.
There's a bell. That's a Janelle.
Then we're practicing wow. Their press. 41-25. not too sure I get that, but, you know, to each his own, as they say. I'm the broadcaster, they're the coach, I guess,
foul
there's a reason.
Petucci, Gina Terrazano will be shooting two. Gets the roll. Makes the first. Makes the second.
So 41-26, minute and five to go here in the game.
That's in. Petucci. Nice look from Mercurio.
Afanos with the drive. Can't get it to go. Steps out of bounds.
Great game, number two.
Yep, Tanner ball.
Isabel. Carney. Nice job by Emily. Oh, she's okay. Good hustle. Forty-one, 27, 46 seconds left. Batzel back to Carney. Betzel, up and in.
It's good.
Sophomore, Janelle Betzel.
She's got some good height.
30 seconds left. Nice take. Oh, rebound by Petucci. Oh, Jess Richards.
Oh, grab it out.
Kachian for three. And out. Bella Romero. Nice block by freshman Jess Richards. 7 seconds. Nice pass.
That's going to do it. So your final score today, Bishop Fenwick Crusaders 41, Pee Wee Tanners 29. And I want to thank PATV and Beverly Access TV for broadcasting this game live. And thanks, Paul. Let me sit
thank
in
you.
Here. Appreciate it and wish everyone the best of luck and have a good school vacation next week or this week coming up and good President's Day tomorrow. Thank you. Signing out.